What I am showing now is how to set one of these traps easily without getting snapped. Right here is where you're going to put your dab of peanut butter. Then you're going to put this back. And when this is here, you're going to take any tool you have to hold this bar. You're going to lift this up onto the bar. And then, okay, so slowly lift it up until it has a little bit of tension. And then you can walk away with your tool, and if it does go off, the tool is what's going to get snapped. Thanks for watching.